This is why Umar radiallahu anhu praised him. This is why he was the conqueror of Sham. Why? Because this is the commander. This is the conqueror. This is the ruler. This is the general. This is the son of Walid. This is Khalid bin Walid. This is the sword from the swords of Allah Azza wa Jalla. Who's the commander? Khalid bin Walid. Who's the general? Khalid bin Walid. Who's the ruler? Khalid bin Walid. Who's the soldier of Allah? Khalid bin Walid. Who's the destroyer of Sham? Khalid bin Walid. Who's the destroyer of the Persian empires? Khalid bin Walid. Who is the destroyer of the Roman empires? Khalid bin Walid. Who is the conqueror of the entire area of Sham? It's Khalid bin Walid radiallahu anhu.